Hey guys, I'm starting this new tutorial on Pokemon Emerald just because it's my favorite game and I hope you enjoy it. It's like my favorite game ever. So yeah. This is the intro. Okay, let's start the new game. Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the Pokemon world. This is the professor, yeah. Boy. My name is Louis. Yes. So yeah, basically we're moving from a room, I mean from a house to another house. So yeah, we arrived. She's our mom. Alright, let's check our room. These Pokemon are just helping. Moving the stuff, yeah. So we have to set the clock and get the potion right here on the PC. Yeah, this is the potion. Now we set the clock. Right now it's midnight. Yeah, midnight. Okay. Oh, it's PM. This is AM. Okay. 12 o'clock PM. Yes. Go. So now we go to our neighbor's house, which is our rival. And we try to get this Pokeball, but we aren't able to get it. Okay, let's move on. Go to professor's house, just check. Yeah, nothing to do here. Nothing to do at home. So yeah, I guess we have to go and save the professor. There. Now we have to go to check this bag and get the Pokemon. I think I'm gonna go for Torchic. Yeah, Torchic is like the coolest Pokemon here in my opinion. This is a pretty easy battle, so I bet you can win this. Oh, it has a berry. Last attack. Yeah, we killed it. Negev is the Torchic. I'm not gonna give a nickname to it, so yeah, I never give nicknames to Pokemon, sorry. So now let's just restore our health in our house. Alright, now we can move on. I think there's someone here that will give us a potion. I'm just not sure who. I'm gonna fight a few Pokemon just cause I want to level up a lot. Okay, we arrived. Now we have to talk to this guy, he's gonna show us the city. Okay. Now we have to get something to deliver to the professor. I guess. Is it here? Well, no. And there's a few trainers here. Yeah, there's our rival. Excuse me about that. So yeah, we level up. And this is our first battle with our rival. Please, critical hit. Oh, we were really lucky. 1% HP, wow. That's so lucky. Okay, now we should get to the Poke Center really quick to get some HP, and then we'll come back to the professor, and finally we can move on to the RC. Okay. And we received the Pokédex. We got the Pokéballs too. Okay, now we can move on to the next city. And I think we get the running shoes. Yeah. Cool, now we can run. Thank you. and we can move on. Alright, that's it for today. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. So yeah, bye.